grace, grace, God's grace, grace that will pardon and cleanse within.
We're heading into one of the most exciting times of the year, coming into Easter Sunday. This is the series that I've been looking forward to most. It's called Risen. And inside this series, we're going to talk about the crucifixion of Christ and the importance of who he is as our Savior. This Sunday, the title of the message is called Take Up Your Cross. And where we're going to be is in Matthew chapter 16, starting in verse 24. Let me read it to you real quick. It says, then Jesus told his disciples, if anyone would come after me, let him deny himself and take up his cross and follow me. For whoever would save his life will lose it, but whoever loses his life for my sake will find it. You know, the phrase, take up your cross, has been so overused, I believe, in our English language. You know, what does it mean to take up your cross and follow me? So many times it's been told to you and preached and told to the world that to take up your cross means to deal with some mother-in-law that's hurting your feelings. Taking up your cross means not getting angry at traffic on the way to work. Taking up your cross means that your husband doesn't put his toothbrush up the correct way, and so you just kind of look over it. And that's taking up your cross, right? Now, see, when Jesus is talking about taking up your cross, he's talking about your entire life. He's talking about your desires, your wants, anything that's not centered around him. He's saying, pick it up, put it on your back, follow me. See, the picture that Jesus is using here is when a condemned man was walking his way to execution. He would get his crossbar tied to his hands or on his back like this, and he would walk to the place of his execution. That's the picture of what it means for us to deny ourselves, take up our cross, and follow Jesus. It means to completely do away with any selfish desire that we possibly have and give. We're going to sell out for Christ. That's what it means to deny yourself and take up your cross and follow him. We're going to study that in depth on Sunday morning as we open up this series called Risen. Right after this this video, the promo for our series is going to play. And I encourage you, continue on and watch through that so you can understand what our series is all about. It's going to be incredible. I hope to see you on Sunday morning. 10 a.m. is our service, and we would love to see you there. Like I always tell you, live the life and tell the story.
One of you will betray me.
Not my will, but yours be done.
Crucify him. Crucify him.
He showed his love to us.
He set aside our debt, nailing it to the cross.
Cursed is everyone who hangs on a tree.
It is finished.
He is risen.
He is risen indeed.
He is risen.
He is risen indeed.
He is risen.
Grace, grace, God's grace, grace that is greater than all.